I was trying to get this where I wasn't being in the sun too much, but my husband's walking around. We're at our place, our builder, trying to get the key, and no one's here. I don't know if they're out to lunch or what, but we're trying to get over here to see the house, to see the progression. Today is Black Friday, November 27th, 2020. There it is with the stacked stone. Here's inside the garage. It's really bright out here. And that's where the power box is supposed to be. And we'll go around this way. It smells good in here, like sheetrock. Don't touch anything, Levi. Yeah, that's the smell. And here's the hall. Again, I was talking about putting a little table at the end of the hall right here. Here is the boys' room, the boys' bathroom and the guest bathroom. Lovely. And the boys are going. Okay, so this is, like I showed last time, the laundry room. This is like a little storage area right here. So, it's interesting with the having a window in here. Vent up there. Yeah, that's Levi's room.
Yep,
come here.
I already got
this. Yeah, you can leave it alone because it doesn't have doorknobs on it, baby. Those pull open. Say hi.
Hi.
To the camera.
To the camera.
So. So yeah, this is Levi's room. And Jaden's room.
This is the house.
This is Jaden's closet. And going back out. Levi, get back in here and quit.
Last time they were doing the insulation.
Yep. We're talking about putting our computer desk area over here, maybe. I don't know. Maybe getting a faux fireplace with stacked stone to put there. And our TV will go on this wall. And here's the dining room area again. And the kitchen area. So last time I think I mentioned the sink will be on this side. We'll have the stove over here, refrigerator over here, and here's that pantry. Pantry area. So here's that front closet. And our bedroom. Here's the bathroom. They don't have the shower doors on yet, obviously. And this is gonna be some kind of, if you saw one of the model videos that I showed, they had wire racks going across back and forth. I really don't want that. I wanna have like maybe a cabinet put in, like even if we just bought a cabinet and put right here. The toilet goes right here, and the sink, vanity, mirror, all that right here. And this is our closet. So I love the design on the doors. So that's the tour of the house for the day. I hope you enjoyed coming along with us seeing that today.